Hi, I'm Keith with Danfoss Food Retail Controls, and today's video will be on the PT1000 temperature sensor.
Thanks, Keith. With the Danfoss PT1000, we have two main models, the AKS11 and the AKS21. The AKS11 is the black one here, and this is typically used for refrigeration applications like your discharge air or on the suction line pipe. The AKS21 is the red one here, which comes with a high temp jacket, and this is used for more high temp applications like your HVAC heating supply temp or your compressor discharge temp. Now, both of these sensors are a PT1000, which means it's a positive temperature correlation. So the baseline is at 32 degrees, you have 1,000 ohms in your sensor, which is why we recommend calibrating in ice water at 32 degrees in an ice bath. Then you know you should have 1,000 ohms and you should be at 32 degrees. These are RTD sensors, which means it's a resistance temperature difference, and they're very accurate over a large range. So compared to a thermistor, which has a high accuracy over a small range, these sensors have a very high accuracy over a large range. So from 32 degrees all the way up to a heating supply temp, you have a very accurate, and you can also go down to negative 40 degrees. With these, you don't typically need to calibrate right out of a box. If you're going to land one of these sensors onto a signal and ground on the input board, then you would be okay to just use the sensor straight out of the box, and you probably don't even need to calibrate it. Now, if you're running extension wire, as you can see in the chart that we put up, if you run extension wire like 250 feet, there's a big difference between using 18 gauge wire and using 24 gauge wire. So we suggest that if you're going to use any substantial run of extension wire, that you calibrate your sensor so that you have an accurate temperature reading, and that'll give you your best case performance. If you note the top surface of the PT1000, you realize that it's rounded. The reason for this is the coil outlet pipe. This will give us our most accurate superheat reading. We also have a spring on the other side, and the intended application is you can depress the spring, put a zip tie in there, so that you strap it to your outlet pipe, and this will give you your most accurate superheat reading. And this is the Danfoss AKS11 PT1000.
To learn more about this topic, check out the description. And for more videos like this, visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US, and thank you for watching.